Hi, in this film, we will show you how to install seismic spring mounts with a single stud and steel casing designed to help keep isolated equipment in place during an earthquake or under high wind forces. Let's begin. Mark the isolator locations. Place the isolators in the correct locations and mark the anchor points. Drill the holes and place the anchors. Make sure the bolts are long enough for the washer and nut to fix it. Turn the spring cap until it reaches the middle of the stud's lower part. Place the isolators on the bolts. Remove one nut and one washer. Place them next to the isolator. Align and locate the equipment or base on top of the isolators. Make sure it sits on the three washers. To make sure the base is properly placed, check the springs. They should be perpendicular to the ground. If necessary, you can slightly move the isolators as much as the anchor bolts allow for. Once you make sure the base is properly placed, fix the isolators to the floor. Make sure the studs are properly aligned in the middle of the isolator's top plate holes. Be careful, they should never touch the isolator's top plates. Now it's time to adjust the springs. Adjust the springs so that the rubber washers above and below the top plate are equally away from it. Fix the isolators to the base using the washers and nuts supplied with them. To check whether you've done this right, move the base with your foot and see if it's floating freely. Simple, isn't it? For maximum vibration isolation performance, the more compression the better, unless the springs are locked. To check, put something as thin as a plastic card inside the spring and see if it fits. Before you start the installation, make sure you read our installation guidelines, which include step-by-step instructions. For other product and installation videos, don't forget to follow us.